name is Elise. Years ago, I lived a happy, normal, naive life with my mom and dad in a small apartment. But a few years ago, my life took a turn for the worst. It got to a point I just wished I could be eternally asleep. But you know what they say, be careful for what you wish for. Unfortunately for me, I got just what I wanted. This is the journey of my eternal dream. This is cool.
What?
Leaves the mind to wander. This room is super pretty. I might want to stay here.
Let's go!
And now, why would this be in my head? What's in here? My subconscious is dreaming up all of these teardrops. Yahoo! you've seen everything, I guess. I don't think I want to be stuck in here, so... I'm sorry, past self, but I think I'm gonna wake up now.
No. You are happy here. Don't leave.
I don't want to be trapped inside of my dreams anymore.
I granted your wish in your despair, and you dare just throw it away.
Huh? What are you?
Silence! I don't take kindly to treason. You shan't take my blessing in vain.
Elise?
Mom?
I missed you so much.
I missed you too,